Basketball net. There's a beautiful church. There's the fence. There's the coach house. There's a fenced-in yard. They had a big dog here. Come in the back door. We're here. Where's Dada? Here's the front door. And let's come in the main entrance. There's a stairway. It's a beautiful office. Oh, yeah.
Family living room. So couch here, TV here, just to have a cozy place, no TV on the ground floor. And there's a little kitchen over here. We have a microwave where we make our popcorn. This is very vintage. The vintage style is coming back. There's this appliance manufacturer called Smeg that makes vintage looking appliances that match this really well. Percy, do you have to go potty? Do you have to go potty?
Lots of shells. There's a family sitting room.
A cute little kitchen.
Purple bedroom. Cute. A little ensuite. There is the coach house, three bedrooms upstairs, three car garage, and there's a little suite there as well. And then there's a beautiful church beside them. There's a fenced in backyard.
Where was Percy taking us?
This is the first floor. It takes you through the purple bedroom and this little bedroom and Lexi's bedroom. Then, let's go upstairs. Let's go see what's upstairs. There we go. It's kind of like on the farm when we lived upstairs. This is pretty. This is pretty. And look, we could have a camp here. There's bathrooms and showers. What's in here? And a little closet. We're really high. There's the guest house in the back. This could be a college. These slanted roofs is like we lived on the farm. There's the stairs downstairs again. There's outside the front door. There's a soccer field across the floor and the beautiful church. Hello. Oh, this is fun. This is a very pink room, isn't it? What's in there? Ah. Chrissy, look at this. Wow, that's a pretty bed, isn't it? What's going here? I bonked my head. Oh, right there. Bonk.
No.
Oh, yay. Where's Mama? What's in here, Lex?
The kitchen?
Snack. Cookies. Snack, he says. We like snacks.
Yeah.
Yum. She's got your baby?
Yeah.
Here's the windows. There's the foyer. There's the dining room. There's the living room. There's Mama. Hi, Mama.
Cookies?
Lexi's office. And these beautiful doors can close. Sliding pocket doors. Hey, Chrissy, you want to go outside? And this is the carport entrance. There's the front entrance. There's the kitchen. There's the back stairs upstairs. There's the main stairs upstairs. Hey, let's go downstairs. Come on. Let's go see what's downstairs. There's the back door to the carport. It's a bathroom. There's the kitchen. It's pink. We're in the basement here. And here's the gym. There's a window to the wine cellar. Chrissy, you want to get some exercise?
Yeah.
Come on, let's go. There's a vintage kitchen. Here's the wine cellar. Bathroom. And the furnace room.
I tell you what, she's the one that says the service appointment, but this is my cell phone number. Could you text me your info? I'll make sure she calls you back.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah. I'm on a call. I'm on an appointment right now. But yeah, text me your info.
First, you gonna clean up? That's good. Help mommy, right? There we go. Clean up. Down the stairs. Oh, look. Chrissy's working. Look at this workroom. There's lots of wood. Yeah? Lots of wood. Oh, a bathtub. We could have a bathtub.
You were going to have a hard time preparing anything though still because you know the temperature.
House. There's the basketball court with the church in the background. Let's come up the steps into the house, a little back pantry. Come through the back door. There's the kitchen.
Ugh, you can't eat these plastic grapes.
The most expensive would probably be cutting in your registers throughout the floor and adding if you needed it, but the equipment wouldn't be too terrible.
Hello.
Okay.